Hello students, welcome in maths. In previous video we have to discuss the topic number 10, division of polynomials. Today we have started a new fresh topic, equation in one variable. For solving equation, all of you must know about the rules, how to solve equation. Okay, let's start the rules of solving equation. All of you these rules are studied in previous class. Okay, let's recall these rules again and then start for solving example. Okay, let's start. In the previous standard we have to study equation in where variable. Okay, let's see these rules. The value of variable which satisfied the given equation is called solution of the equation. In short, we have to find out value of given variable in the equation. Second rule, solve an equation means to find out the solution of the equation. Next rule is, the equation obtained by performing the same operation on its both sides does not change its solution. Using this property, we obtain new but similar equation and solve the given equation. The operation done by both sides of an equation are, okay, in the equation left hand and right hand side is present. We have to perform some operation on left hand and right hand side. These operations are same at both sides. Let's see this. First, to add the same number to both sides. Second, to subtract the same number from the both sides. Third, to multiply both sides by the same number. And last one, to divide both sides by the same non-zero number. For using this rule, we have to solve the next example. Okay, all of you read these equations or read these rules and let's solve the example based on it. Students, hope you understand all these rules. Okay, let's solve some examples. Look at the blackboard. First example is, some equations are given and we have to solve this equation. Okay, means we have to find out the value of x in a given examples. Here some empty boxes are present and in that we have filled these boxes and finding the answer or finding the value of x. Okay, let's start with first example. Example number first is x plus 4 is equal to 9. Here the smallest value is 4. For subtracting 4 for both sides. Okay. Here we subtract 4 by left hand side and we subtract 4 also right hand side. Okay. 4 minus 4, 0 and 9 minus 4, that is 5. So, answer or value of x is 5. Okay. Next example is x divided by 3. Is equal to 4. Okay, in that we multiply 3 by both sides. Okay, x divided by 3 into 3 and 4 into 3. Here 3 get cancelled and 4 3 is 12. Okay, value of x is 12. Then third example is x minus 2 is equal to 7. Here minus 2 is present left hand side, so we have to do it opposite, okay, opposite action, that is minus 2 is plus 2. So we have to add plus 2 in both sides. We have to add plus 2 in both sides. Minus 2 and plus 2 get cancelled and 7 plus 2 answer is 9. Okay, 7 plus 2 answer is 9. Next example is 4x is equal to 24. Here 4 and x present in multiplication form on right left hand side. So we have to divide 4 by both sides. In that 4 get cancelled, only x is remaining and 24 divided by 4 our answer is 6. Okay, 4 6 is 24. Okay, in that we have to calculating all these values of x. Let's see this all example again. First example is x
plus 4 is equal to 9. Here, look at the left hand side of the equation. Here plus 4 is present. So we have to decide to opposite value of the plus 4. Opposite value of plus 4 is minus 4. So we have to subtract 4 by both sides. Okay, x plus 4 minus 4 is equal to 9 minus 4. Here plus 4 and minus 4 get cancelled up. Only x is remaining in the left hand side. Then 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. So value of x is 5. In the next example, x upon 3 is equal to 4. Here 3 present in dividing from. So we have to take an opposite operation. So we have to multiply 3 by both sides of the equation. X upon 3 into 3 is equal to 4 into 3. For multiplication, 3 get cancelled out. Only x is remain at the left hand side. Then 4 into 3 answer is 12. Here value of x is 12. Okay. Next example, x minus 2 is equal to 7. Here left hand side minus 2 is present. We have to plus 2 at both sides of the equation. X minus 2 plus 2 is equal to 7 plus 2. Here opposite numbers are get cancelled out. Okay, minus 2 and plus 2 get cancelled out. Only x is remaining at the right hand, left hand side, sorry. Then 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. So value of x is 9. Next example, 4x is equal to 24. Okay. Then here 4 and x is a multiplication form. So we have to divide 4 by both sides. Okay. Then 4x divided by 4 is equal to 24 divided by 4. In that division, 4 get cancelled out. Only x is remaining in the left hand side. And what about the right hand side? 24 divided by 4, our answer is 6. So value of x is 6. Okay student, with the help of this example, you have to understand how the equations are solved and how the getting the value of the x. Now solve some more examples based on this. Okay. Let's solve some more examples. Look at these examples. In that example, some equations are given and options are also given. First example is x minus 4 is equal to 3. The options are either x will be minus 1, 7 or minus 7. Okay, let's find out which option is correct. Okay, your equation is x minus 4 is equal to 3. Okay, in the left hand side, minus 4 is present. So we have to done an opposite operation. If minus is present, we have to plus. And if plus is present, we have to subtract the number. Here, minus 4 is present. Therefore, we have add 4 in a both side of the equation. Okay, x minus 4 plus 4 is equal to 3 plus 4. Okay, minus 4 and plus 4 get cancelled because it is opposite number and 4 minus 4 is 0. In left hand side only x is remaining. Right hand side 3 plus 4 is present and addition is 7. So value of x is 7. So second option is correct. The value of x is 7. Okay. Let's see the next example. 9m is equal to 81. Options are given, either m is 3, 9 or minus 3. Okay, let's find out which option is correct. Our equation is 9m into 81. 1. Okay, in that left hand side 9m is present, means 9 into m is present. Here multiplication is present, so we have to done opposite operation. Opposite operation of multiplication is division. So we have to divide 9 by both side of the equation. 9m divided by 9 and 81 divided by 9. Okay, 9 get cancelled. Only m is remaining in left hand side. Then 81 divided by 9, answer is 9. So the value of m is 9. Here second option is correct. The value of m is 9. Okay, let's solve some more examples. Hope you understand these examples. Let's solve one more example. Next example is 2a plus 4 is equal to 0. Options are given, either a will be 2, minus 2 or 1. Okay, let's find out the correct option. 2a plus 4 is equal to 0. Okay, first we have to convert this equation. Okay, 2a written as it is equal to plus 4. Convert left hand side into right hand side. Okay, then equation will be 2a is equal to minus 4. Okay, then 2a is a multiplication form, so we have to divide both sides by 2. 2a divided by 2 minus 4 divided by 2. Here 2 get cancelled. A remains in left hand side. 2 are 4. Negative sign is present, therefore correct answer is a is equal to minus 2. Okay, second option is correct. The value of a is minus 2. Dear student, hope you understand all this example. Okay, so let's find out or solve some more examples related to this. Okay students, in the previous examples the equations and their options are given. For solving this, we have to find out the correct option. Okay, let's solve some equation and find out the values of given variable. Look at the first example. 17p minus 2 is equal to 49. We have to calculate the value of p. Okay, let's find out the value of p. Look at this here. 17p minus 2 is equal to 49. Look at the left hand side of the equation. Here minus 2 is present. First, we operate the opposite number of the minus 2 is plus 2. So we have to add plus 2 in a both side of the equation. 17p minus 2 plus 2 is equal to 49 plus 2. In the first step, we have to add plus 2 in both sides of the equation, because in the left hand side minus 2 is present. We have to consider the opposite number of this. The opposite number of minus 2 is plus 2. So therefore, we have to add plus 2 in a both sides of the equation. Okay, then minus 2 and plus 2 get cancelled. Only 17p left in a left hand side. Here 49 plus 2 is equal to 51. Okay, look at the second step. Our second step will be 17p is equal to 51. Here 17 into p present in left hand side. The opposite operation of multiplication is division. So we have to divide 17 by both sides of the equation. 17p divided by 17 is equal to 51 divided by 17. Okay, here the 17 get cancelled. Okay, then only p is left in left hand side. Then 51 divided by 70. Answer is 3. Okay. The value of P is equal to 3. Okay. Let's see this example again. Our equation is 17P minus 2 is equal to 49. We have to consider left hand side first. In the left hand side minus 2 is present. We have to done or take opposite number of the minus 2, that is plus 2. So we have to add plus 2 in both side of equation. 17p is written as it is, minus 2 is written as it is. We have to add the plus 2, so therefore plus 2 is equal to 49 plus 2. Okay, plus 2 and minus 2 get cancelled. Only 17p is left. Okay. In right hand side, 49 plus 2 is equal to 59. Then 17p means 17 into p. So the opposite operation of multiplication is division. So we have to divide 17 by both side of the equation. 17p divided by 17 is equal to 51 divided by 17. For the division, 17 get cancelled. Only p is remaining at the left hand side of the equation. Then 17 divided by 51, our answer is 3. So the value of P is 3. Okay, let's solve one example again. Okay, next example is 2m plus 7 is equal to 9. Okay, let's find out this example. 2m plus 7 is equal to 9. Look at the left hand side of the equation. Here 2m plus 7 is present. What is the opposite number of plus 7? Yes, it is minus 7. So we have to subtract 7 by both sides of the equation. Then 2m plus 7 minus 7 is equal to 9 minus 7. Okay, then 2m is as it is, plus 7 and minus 7 get cancelled. Means only 2m left in left hand side. Then 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. Okay, then again left hand side present 2 into m. Then opposite operation of multiplication is division. So we have divide 2 by both sides. 2m divided by 2 and 2 divided by 2. Here 2 get cancelled. Only m is left. And in the right hand side 2 ones are 2. So the value of m is 1. Okay, value of m is 1. Okay, let's see the example again. Our equation is 2m plus 7 is equal to 9. Here plus 7 is present. We have to done opposite operation. Then opposite number of plus 7 is minus 7. We have to subtract 7 by both sides of the equation. Then equation become 2m plus 7 minus 7 is equal to 9 minus 7. The opposite numbers of 7 get cancelled. Only 2m is left. In right hand side 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. In this step the 2 into m is present, then opposite operation of multiplication is division. So we have to divide 2 by both sides of the equation. 2m divided by 2 is equal to 2 divided by 2. For this division 2 get cancelled, only m is left, and 2 divided by 2 answer is 1. So value of m is 1. Okay, let's see the next example.
Let's solve this example. Okay, 3x plus 12 is equal to 2x minus 4. First, we have to write equation as it is given in your question paper. Look at the left hand side. Here 3x plus 12 is present. First, we have to take opposite number of plus 12. Opposite number of plus 12 is minus 12. So, we have to subtract 12 by both sides of the equation. 3x plus 12 minus 12 is equal to 2x minus 4 plus 12. Okay, 3x is remains as it is, plus 12 and minus 12 get cancelled. And left hand side 2x is remains as it is, then minus 4 plus 12, here subtraction is present. 12 minus 4, how many? There is a 8. Okay, the number sign is given by the big number. Here 12 is greater than 4, 12 is positive number. So after subtraction we have to give positive number. Okay, let's here look at the next. Here 3x present, here 2x present. We have to subtract 2x by both side of the equation. 3x minus 2x is equal to 2x minus 2x plus 8. Okay, here 2x is present. We have opposite number of 2x is minus 2x. So we have to subtract 2 minus 2x by both side of the equation. Here 3x minus 2x, answer is 1x. Okay, 2x, 2x get cancelled and final answer is 8. Okay, value of x is 8. Let's see this example again. 3x plus 12 is equal to 2x minus 4. The opposite number of plus 12 is minus 12. So we have to subtract 12 by both sides of the equation. 3x plus 12 minus 12 is equal to 2x minus 4 plus 12. Here the opposite number of 12 get cancelled. Only 3x is remains. Next, here 2x is written as it is, minus 4 plus 12. Here subtraction is done because opposite numbers are present. The subtraction will be 8. 12 is greater than 4 and 12 is a positive number. So given answer having a plus sign. So our equation will be 3x is equal to 2x plus 8. In that, look at the right hand side of the equation. Here 2x is present. Okay, we have to subtract or take a opposite number of plus 2x, that is minus 2x. So we have to done or subtract minus 2x by both side of equation. Then equation will be 3x minus 2x is equal to 2x minus 2x plus 8. In the right hand side, 2x and 2x get cancelled up, only 8 is remains. And here 3x minus 2x, answer is x. Then x is equal to 8, then our value of x is 8. Okay, let's see one more example. The example is 9x divided by 8 plus 1 is equal to 10. Is equal to 10. Okay, let's solve this example. Look at this, here plus 1 is present. First we have to cancel the plus 1. Okay, for cancelling the 1 we have to take opposite number of plus 1, that is minus 1. So the first step is to subtract 1 by both side of equation. Okay, our equation is 9x divided by 8 plus 1 is equal to 10. We have to subtract 1 by both sides of the equation. 9x divided by 8 plus 1 minus 1 is equal to 9 minus 1. Remaining value is 9x divided by 8. 1 get cancelled because it is opposite number. Is equal to 10 minus 1. Answer is 9. Then for cancel 8, we have to multiply 8 by both sides of equation.
because 8 is present in division form. Then opposite operation of division is multiplication. So we have to multiply 8 by both side of the equation. 9x divided by 8 into 8 is equal to 9 into 8. Okay, here 8 get cancelled. The remaining value is 9x left on the left hand side. Next, 9 into 8, 72. Then here 9x into 72 is present. Here multiplication form is present, that is 9 into x. For cancelling 9, we have to divide 9 by both sides of the equation. 9x divided by 9 is equal to 72 divided by 9. Here 9 gets cancelled out, only x is remained. Then 9, 72 divided by 9, answer is 8. Okay, value of x is 8. Okay, let's see this example again. 9x divided by 8 plus 1 is equal to 10. First, we have to cancel 1. For cancelling 1, we have to take an opposite number for plus 1, that is minus 1. So, we have to subtract minus 1 for both sides of the equation. Then our step will be 9x divided by 8 plus 1 is written as it is. Subtract minus 1, so therefore minus 1 is equal to 9 minus 1. Our answer is 9x divided by 8 is as it is. Plus 1 and minus 1 get cancelled. Here 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. Okay. Then 9x divided by 8 is equal to 9. We have to cancel the 8. For this we have to multiply 8 by both sides of the equation. Then step will be 9x divided by 8 into 8 is equal to 9 into 8. For multiplication 8 gets cancelled and only 9x is left on left hand side. Then what is about the right hand side? 9 into 8 is equal to 72. Okay, in that example we have to simplify the equation. Then in the 9x we have to cancel 9 by dividing 9 by both sides of the equation. 9x divided by 9 is equal to 72 divided by 9. Here for division 9 get cancelled, only x is remains. Then 72 divided by 9, answer is 8. So the value of x is 8. Students, hope you understand all these examples solved in this video. For more practice, all of you solve the practice set 12.1 in your notebook. Okay, see you next video with the next section of this topic. Okay, thank you.